There's a new way of finding your information and your commands in 2007 for all of the Office Suite applications, and it's called the Ribbon. And that's what we're going to explore right now. In previous versions of Excel, you were presented with a list of menus, your file, your edit menus, your window menus, and underneath there you went to look for your commands. What we've done in 2007 is we've grouped the information into a more logical format, and it's done through the different tabs that you see here. There's 8 in all. And as you go through the different tabs, you'll notice that the information on the tabs changes to present you with the information or the commands that would be most appropriate for that kind of command that you want to work with. For example, if I went to my page layout tab, I see themes, the setup of the page itself, some of the formatting options for the size of the rows of the columns that I'm working with, printable options, and how I'm going to arrange the information. If I go to my Review tab, it allows me to select from different commands when I am going to be reviewing a document. In creating the ribbon idea for Excel 2007, Microsoft has grouped the information together in logical areas so that you will go to a particular tab to do a certain type of function and find the commands you want there. If we take a look individually at the Home tab, this is where most of the formatting and styling options are available to you. You've got your clipboard options, which allow you to paste, cut, and copy your information from one area to another. You have your font commands, which allows you to style, bold, and italicize information that's included in your spreadsheet. You have your alignment section, which gives you the ability to format and change the look and feel of the information so that it's easy to read. You have your numbering options and formatting with your accounting and percent in number of decimal places, very easily highlighted and easy to use with a click of a button. You have your styling options, the ability to manage your cells, and other editing features, right with the click of a button. That's a quick introduction to the ribbon. We'll explore how to manage this ribbon in another movie.